Hi everyone! Today, you will learn about school workers. School workers are persons who work at a school. Let's learn more about these school workers. Head teacher. This is the head teacher. The head teacher is in charge of the school. Teacher. The teacher teaches the children new things. Security guard. The guard protects the school building and persons within. Cleaner. The cleaner sweeps and wipes the school building. Canteen worker. This person serves and sells food to persons in the school. Here are the school workers. Head teacher, teacher, security guard, cleaner, canteen worker. Like, subscribe, and share for more videos.